take the chance to see a panda if they have one at the zoo. He's all the way from China, and he only eats bamboo. If you want to take his picture, black and white will do. Take the chance to see a panda. That's my advice to you. You have to pander to a panda, 'cause he's fussy what he eats. He doesn't go for chocolate cake and jelly beans and sweets. All he likes are bamboo shoots, 'cause they're his favorite treat. And he does his eating lying down, so he doesn't need a seat. Take the chance to see a panda if they have one at the zoo. He's all the way from China, and he only eats bamboo. If you want to take his picture, black and white will do. Take the chance to see a panda. That's my advice to you. To understand a panda, I think it would be wise to talk to him in Mandarin and hope that he replies. And while you're at it, ask him how he got those big black eyes. Did he get them fighting, or is he wearing a disguise? Take the chance to see a panda. Don't let that chance go by. Don't wait until tomorrow. You know how time can fly. And when you see his picture, perhaps you'll tell me why. Take the chance to see a panda before he says goodbye. Take the chance to see a panda before he says goodbye.